Do you want to shoot vertical content with your DJI RS2 and RS3 Pro gimbals? Well, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to do that with the digital photo vertical mount. Step number one is take off your DJI horizontal plate. Step number two, add your digital photo vertical mount. Step number three, add your quick release system. Step number four, you just want to mount your camera.